This is a GCS news break.
Hey, guys,
hey.
You're welcome.
School is out for the summer, but kids are still lining up to eat at Hunter Elementary School. Hunter is one of 16 GCS school cafeterias offering free breakfast and lunch to children under the age of 18 this summer. Breakfast is available Monday through Thursday from 8 to 8:30 a.m. Lunch is served those same days from 11:30 a.m. until 12:30 p.m. The food service program is funded by the U.S. Department of Agriculture.
In Guilford County, we have a large population of families that are living in poverty. And one of the most critical things that children need over the summer is to have a nutritious meal.
This has been a GCS News Break.